Nebraska's congressional delegation says America needs to change direction. But as Fox 42's Jonathan Athens reports, the question now is, will all this talk translate into action?
Big speeches.
Many of you, of course, have been following all the drama in Washington, particularly the turmoil in the financial markets.
Tough talk.
But the fact you have no real plan going forward on the real issues, you deserve to be downgraded.
And dire warnings.
The legacy we leave behind is frightening.
Today in Ashland, Nebraska's congressional delegation told an audience some things that everybody already knows. Washington is broken, the economy is faltering, and the American people have lost faith in government and their elected leaders.
I have to say that our disapproval rating is well-deserved, well-earned.
The latest Gallup poll shows that President Obama gets a 51% disapproval rating, but Congress is taking an even harder beating. More than 70% of the people polled think that Congress isn't doing a good job.
That's up to Congress to try to fix, and if they're not careful, the people that are up for re-election this coming election year are going to be looking for a new job.
Political games, not common sense, dictate the debate in Washington today.
I don't apologize for the messiness of the debate. This debate is long overdue. It needs to happen.
Today, a lot of big talk from Nebraska's congressional delegation. All the senators and congressmen call for sweeping reforms in Washington. But will this talk translate into real action?
It's not likely. Reform is very slow coming. But the flip side of that is that there is a desire to do something, and with Wall Street behaving the way it is, the stock market behaving the way it is, it's pretty clear something needs to be done. Members of Congress will get that message.
We'll just have to wait and see. Jonathan Athens, Fox 42 News.